After this young boy named Payson beat cancer, he performed the song Don't Give Up On Me for the Children's Hospital. A week later, he got to perform it live on stage with the singer Andy Grammer in front of thousands. An incredible moment for this brave cancer survivor.